Here with senior linebacker James Banks after another practice, James, and you look at the scrimmage from yesterday. How do you feel that it went, especially from the linebacking crew and the defense as a whole?
There's always room for improvement. I thought we had tremendous effort, always stuff to clean up. It was a good first scrimmage. Definitely room to improve, though.
Personally for you, coming in last year after everything from UAB and coming up here, and now this season, you're a senior leader, kind of a different mindset, it seems like. What has it been like, year two, coming in, settling in more than last year?
Yeah, I mean, it's a little different because I've been without football, so I know after this year I'll be without football too. And having a family here already, coming in with friends I already have, and it's surreal. It's nice.
The linebacking core, very strong, of course, a lot of returners. How do you feel that you guys work together throughout a game, or maybe when you guys are trying to make adjustments on the fly? How comfortable are you guys with each other, and it really is a strength of this team?
Yeah, we're very comfortable. We definitely lean on each other, pick each other up, help each other up. It's all the same.
And again, when you're looking at this team compared to last year and more of a cohesive unit coming together, how do you feel that's going with the offense and the defense and you guys all being on the same page?
We're definitely working towards it. We're definitely meshing together. It's coming along nice.
And for you on a personal side of things, what would you like to improve on before the first game? You know what it takes at this point to get ready before Valparaiso comes to town. What do you feel that you need to do and maybe the defense as a whole needs to do?
I just want to keep giving everything I can to the defense, and we'll figure it out from there.
Senior James Banks leading the linebacking core along with many others this year. We'll have more from practice this week on GoGrizz.com.